Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today I'll check out how to make spicy potato fry. It's a very delicious side dish that best goes with curd rice, sambar rice, rasam rice or with any variety rice. Very easy to make, so let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. Boil 3 potatoes in pressure cooker for 3 whistles. Peel off the skin, cut it into cubes and keep it ready. Then heat a pan and to this add 3 tablespoons of oil. When the oil is nice and hot, add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1/2 teaspoon of fennel seeds. When they splutter, add 1 tablespoon of crushed garlic. Then add 1 large onion very finely chopped, few curry leaves and a teaspoon of salt. Saute well until the onion turns transparent. Now the onions are nicely done, so let's add the spices. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder and a teaspoon of chili flakes. Mix well until the raw flavor of the spices goes off. Now go ahead and add the boiled potatoes and 1 budgie chili cut into small pieces. Mix it well. This budgie chili gives a very good taste and flavor to the dish. Make sure the potatoes are well coated with the masala. Keep the flame in low and close it with a lid and cook for 10 minutes. Now and then open and give it a quick stir. It's been 10 minutes, so let's open and check. The masala is nicely done and the potato is well roasted, so off the flame and sprinkle some chopped coriander leaves. Now a delicious spicy potato roast is ready. Serve it nice and hot with some curd rice or sambar rice. This has a very nice taste and flavor, so do try the spicy potato roast recipe at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video, so please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.